Take you to Bayelsa State, where the Joy Youth Council has expressed displeasure over the delay of the appointment of a substantive rector for the Federal Polytechnic, ECOWA. A spokesperson for the council reviewed this while speaking to journalists in Yenagoa. Our correspondent Joseph Kunde has more.
Established in 2009, the Federal Polytechnic ECOWA in Bayelsa State is the first federal government higher institution in the state. The Polytechnic recently witnessed a change of leadership where applications were received and a deputy rector, Mr. Iwekumo Wantin, came up top, a process monitored by the Ijaw Youth Council. But in a press briefing, the Ijaw Youth Council laments the lack of confirmation of the appointment of the acting rector after 4 months of the selection process.
The Ijaw Youth Council is deeply disturbed, saddened at the mysterious delay in the appointment of a new rector of the Polytechnic. Ijaw youths are strongly in support of the acting rector's emergence as the next substantive rector of the Polytechnic, especially as his performance in the last few months. The location of the Polytechnic in a rural coastal community of Ekowe requires that any individual appointed to oversee the affairs of the Polytechnic must be thoroughly conversant with the terrain and the environment and its challenges.
The IYC believes that the Polytechnic is considered as a premium vehicle for the development of the region, a strong reason for the local interest of the council in the affairs of the institution.
What we are saying is that they should not play politics with the federal Polytechnic Ekowa, because if they do that, it will adversely affect the peace and stability that we are enjoying in the Niger Delta. On this particular issue, we are calling on the president of the country to call his minister of state education to order.
By the establishment of the institution, a new vista of opportunity was birthed, one that is believed should be sustained for the betterment of the region. Joseph Kunde, TVC News, Yenagoa.